They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, can piano notes be used as guitar tabs? Sure. A C note on piano is still a C note on guitar, so if you can read the piano music, and if you know the corresponding finger placement on guitar, it will work. That's a lot of ifs. There is some software that can read a scanned image of the piano music and then convert it to another format, like guitar tabs. In my experience, it's not accurate enough most of the time. Other software, like Guitar Pro, will let you input the piano music note by note, and the convert to tabs. This relies on your own skill and accuracy, but assuming you input the piano notes correctly, the tab will be correct, too. If you take it one note at a time, and figure it out as you go, it won't take long for you to memorize the most common notes and you can do the translation on the fly and play in real time. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.